All right, gentlemen, you're up first.
Okay.
You have 30 seconds. The lightning round begins. Stop it. Now, what was Monica's nickname when she was a field hockey goalie?
Big Fat Goalie.
Correct. Rachel claims this is her favorite movie.
Dangerous Liaisons.
Correct. Her actual favorite movie is...
Weekend at Bernie's.
Correct. In what part of her body did Monica get a pencil stuck at age 14?
Who?
You know! Her ear! All right, Monica categorizes her towels. How many categories are there?
Okay. Everyday use.
Fancy.
Guest.
Fancy guest.
2 seconds.
11!
11, unbelievable. 11 is correct.
Yes!
All right, that's 4 for the guys. Ladies, you're up.
All right, come on.
All right. Oh.
30 seconds on the clock. 5 correct questions wins the game. The lightning round begins now. What is Joey's favorite food?
Sandwiches.
Correct. Chandler was how old when he first touched a girl's breast?
14?
No, 19.
Thanks, man.
Joey had an imaginary childhood friend. His name was...
Maurice.
Correct. His profession was...
Oh, space cowboy.
Correct. What is Chandler Bing's job?
Oh gosh, this has something to do with numbers. And processing. Well, and he carries a briefcase.
10 seconds. You need this or you lose the game.
It has something to do with transponding. Oh, he's a transponster.
No!